Alright guys, we're out here, Lake Pardee, bass fishing. Just got ourselves hooked up into a good one. And go ahead and fight his way in there. Right there, it's a 6-inch worm, so it's a pretty good fish. And we're fishing right now, we're fishing out here, and we keep throwing a bait, and we keep having this fish hook up with the bait. Oh, there he is again, third time in a row. Over and over, this fish, I knew it, that's why I turned the camera on right away, because I knew this fish was gonna... Maybe there's more than one, I don't know, but every time I threw out, it was getting hooked up. This fish is getting caught in the weeds big time. It's been quite the event here. These fish want what they want. Right now, they want to... Look at this fish. Fish, guys. Oh my gosh, look at that thing. It's a freaking toad. Look at that belly. Look at that. Right in the roof of the mouth, right where you want that hook to be, guys. Alright, guys. Got another one here. Ooh. Got a crappie. Got a crappie, guys. Ooh. That crappie, oh my gosh. That tail curl. That thing, that's a pretty good sized crappie, guys. Got this nice crappie out here at Lake Pardee. He's been jumping all over, jumped three times already. I love it so far, he's jumped four times. Not a big fish, but definitely a fighter for the size, putting on a fight. I got my drag on max, so pretty much max. So this fish is, we're gonna tire him out and then bring him up here.
Look at that.
Look at that, guys. That's a toad. Just got a mondo. I thought it was a little guy. It was fighting really hard. It ended up being a toad. It just didn't look big until I got it all the way up to me. Alright guys, we got a good one. Oh shit! He just threw the bait. Alright guys. Hooked up into one. Nice little fighter. Yeah, these fish are fighting hard recently. Just definitely giving it all they got. Kind of odd this time of the year, they're a bit sluggish. They're a bit lethargic. Gotta pull this one through the weeds on light line, so I'm gonna take my time here. So the line's still good. The next fish that I catch.
fish. I mean, look at that thing. That is a chunk. That's a chunk right there, guys. My God.
All right, now the release, guys. I'm gonna walk this fish all the way to where he deserves to be released. Some shallower water. That was kind of a drop right there. There it goes.
Damn. Go.